The issue of access to justice is also central to the second landmark we are commemorating today, that is the translation of Supreme Court judgments into multiple regional languages. This is a subject very close to my heart. As a member of the bar, I have seen common litigants struggle to understand a judgment simply because they don't know English. Often they have to engage a lawyer to explain the judgment to them, incurring extra cost. You will agree that this is a very unfair to the affected litigants. For a considerable period, and especially since assuming office as the President of India, I have been advocating the need to provide certified translated copies of High Court judgments in the local language of the state or region, as well as translated copies of Supreme Court judgments in Indian languages. At our first meeting after the Chief Justice of India, Justice Ranjan Gogoi, took office in October 2018, I mentioned this to him. To my delight, his response was instant and positive. He told he had been thinking on similar lines. The collection of translated judgments presented to me today is an outcome of his sincere efforts and those of other judges and officials of the Supreme Court. Ladies and gentlemen, the 100 judgments that have been translated into 9 Indian languages represent a start. I am told priority has been given to judgments related to labor laws, consumer protection, family and personal laws, land acquisition and rental disputes, and similar areas, because these concern common people. While this is a sound logic, I would urge that the purview and ambition of the project not be limited by utilitarian purposes. Our aim should be to ensure that the maximum number of judgments of the Supreme Court and the High Court should be available in major Indian languages. Ideally, this should include judgments on crucial constitutional matters as well. In the initial period, this will be a boon to litigants, but eventually it will help spread the light of legal learning and understanding of the nuances of law across our country. It will assist in building a legally aware and enlightened society.